Latitude. You know exactly how to calculate latitude.